there. Welcome to my kitchen. My name is Renee and I love to cook. And this is my channel. Welcome to my curls. We're all stuck at home right now, y'all, and I am going to cook dinner later for my family, but it is cold and raining outside right now, and they are asking for dessert, so I'm going to make a family favorite. It is a chocolate chip cake. There is nothing better than a chocolate chip cake. It is super easy, only a few ingredients, and I know baking can be intimidating, but I promise, we're gonna mix everything in one bowl, we're gonna put it in a bundt pan, and we're gonna bake the cake for 45 minutes, and you are going to love it. It is not like any other cake you've had because it is a chocolate chip cake. You are gonna be surprised at how delicious a chocolate chip cake is. So stay home and cook with me, and we're gonna make chocolate chip cake. So to make chocolate chip cake, you need 1 stick of softened real butter, 1 cup of sugar, 2 eggs, 1 cup of sour cream, 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and 12 ounces of miniature chocolate chips. You can use regular size chocolate chips if you prefer. I just like the mini chips. And you need a bundt pan. The first thing I wanna do is butter my bundt pan, and I'm just gonna take another stick of butter and just kinda pull it back a little bit. I'm gonna take another stick of butter and I'm just gonna grease the inside of my bundt pan. Then after I've got butter everywhere, I'm just gonna take my hands and spread it around and make sure that every place is covered in butter, because I don't want my cake to stick. My bundt pan is completely buttered all the way around. I'm gonna set this aside. And I'm gonna get a large mixing bowl. And into that mixing bowl, I'm gonna add my 1 stick of softened butter. Not melted, just softened, room temperature. Just like that. Add 1 cup of sugar. 2 eggs. 1 cup of sour cream. Add all that to the pan. And I'm just gonna kinda cream this together with my spoon at this point. Get my eggs broke up. Now I'm gonna add 2 cups of all-purpose flour. 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/2 teaspoon of table salt. One teaspoon of vanilla extract, whoops, and a little more. And we're gonna mix this up. And we're gonna mix this with an electric mixer. Just until combined. So I don't want to over mix it. So I'm just going to kind of take my spoon and make sure everything's incorporated, because I don't want to over mix this. And you're still going to have, can you see that? Some chunks of butter in there. That is perfectly fine. That's exactly what you want, in fact. Then you're going to add in your chocolate chips. And you're going to stir those in by hand. Okay, now let's get it in our bundt pan. Clean off my spoon here. So I'm going to put this in dollops around my bundt pan. Not going to smooth it out. So it's going to look like that. Don't worry about flattening it out. Don't pound your bundt cake on the countertop to flatten it, because that's going to take the air out of your cake and give you a very thick and not very good cake. So we're going to leave it just like that, and we're going to go to the oven. 350 degree oven. For 45 minutes. My cake was in there for 43 minutes, and I'm gonna check it with a toothpick. And my toothpick comes out clean, so my cake is done. I'm just gonna let it sit right here and cool for about 10 minutes. So, you're gonna flip your cake after it's been cooling for about 10 minutes. It's still warm. You're gonna flip it upside down onto a pretty little platter. Let's see. See how easy that was? It just pops right out. That's because we greased our pan with butter. So here's chocolate chip cake, y'all. Super and easy and oh so delicious. We are gonna enjoy this after we have dinner. So thank you for staying home to cook with me, and enjoy your chocolate chip cake. Until next time, I'll see you later.